just on the way down to Perth here and looking at the valley. Absolutely, again, stunning scenery, although the sun's in my eyes, so I don't know exactly what you can see, but the sun's in my eyes. But yeah, again, just some beautiful hills, some other things. The van making tea in the lay-by with the generator running isn't the best thing, but look on the other side, look what they've done with these horrible electric pylons. I don't know if you can see that, but big pylons all the way down the glen. Doesn't really make for a nice legacy, but if you look at that side, wow, really, really nice and pretty. Yeah, just like a nice easy Aussie journey. Traffic works and traffic lights and various other things stop every 2 minutes. So we'll just thought we'd stop here and get a wee stretch of the legs before we get to Perth. Very, very nice. Maybe get a cup of tea if the guy with the generator suggests that he buys a silent generator. Maybe a bit cheeky.